Okay. I think we're live, and I think nothing is currently exploding, which is wonderful. I have a horrible blue shade on my face, but that's fine. It's fine, honestly. Also, trying out a microphone setup. It's not really a new one necessarily, it's still old stuff I've had, but you know. Always trying new shit out. Always trying. Okay. I really don't have a lot of time. Whoa! Holy shit, that pushed me up a little much. How about we edit this gain on the fly a little bit? Maybe that helped slightly. At least here's hoping. Everything seems to be alive and well, so I'm gonna launch this here just because I've noticed alt-tabbing out of it does not work particularly well. Also, my actual streaming app, OBS, is kind of lagging the fuck out as it launches this application. It fixes itself once it's. Oh boy. Still not great. There's also a kitty blocking me here. I've always looked at this and I've never actually played it, so I'm interested in actually this is for me, guys. This is for me. Also, the way I've orientated this camera does not make a lot of sense because it looks like I'm looking away from the street, which is strange. That's what I get for assuming that I'm streaming correctly. Anyway, I guess I'll fix it next time. In the meantime, arcade mode! I've always seen this on my fucking Steam listing, and I never had any fucking clue what this was, so I'm very interested in actually taking a look at it. Also, my apologies if anyone is in. Whoa. I have a fucking dash. That's fucking killer. Okay. Not a six button. But these fucking. All these candles are my super. Take that, Mr. Hikari. I'm B Zoro. I hope that actually means bad Zoro. You fucking do supers. Oh, I got juggles. Was that the winning thing, or was that just things happening? I don't know. I don't even know how this game sounds right now. I forgot to fucking grab some headphones. Because otherwise the microphone's right next to the speaker. And anyone who's played a Wii U knows exactly how that goes. No. That just does that when I'm in motion? Because otherwise it doesn't seem to. That grabs. He's doing the fucking. Oh my god. That's the best. To think I could have been playing Death Card. Amazing tech. Remember, guys, the best kind of tech are the ones where you just assume that people are gonna be idiots and fucking walk into your shit. Assuming someone is an idiot is always the best way to to do anything. So what's the deal with this? Did this just like come out or something? Or was this like a Kickstarter or anything? Let's see. I like this guy already. See Gamadori? Over there. Did he shoot like a Ryu fireball out of his dick? Is that a thing I just saw? I like that the gimmick is, like, all the underpants. Like, everyone, that is the only gimmick, the only necessary... Is that a... Yeah, he does shoot it out of his dick. That's awesome. I respect you, sir. No!
Dance with me.
That fucking windscreen's actually awesome. Oh, I love that. No! Okay, seriously, how are you fucking... It's double motions? I gotta figure out more, but... Is it two buttons? Nope. Oh! Mashing out super is the best. Can't fucking do better than that shit. How did I do that though? That was, I was like pressing R1 or something. Hang on. Come here. No! Nope. I hope they have like really good microtransactions. I hope there's like crates for like different underpants. Put on your dudes. I didn't figure out the taunt button. Alright. He's just facing forward all the time. Oh, that's the best. Okay, let's figure out some tech here. Yo, 5-hit combo, son. We're on our way to Evo. We're gonna do some. Let's figure out everyone's universal launcher. Nope. What's going on? Is his head the only thing I can hit? No! Pretty good though. I appreciate that. That's for me, guys. It's for me. Caution. I need to actually try and read what the caution screen says. Because I bet it's pretty good. Yeah, why did I do that? Oh! Yes! I don't even know if that was the same super I did last time. Okay, let's... see what's going on here. Neutral jump is still strong in this, too. He just does some fucking stuff. There's that fucking fireball. For a circle back. Okay. Recovery?! They have a fucking arc system recovery, air recovery shit? That's so good! That's awesome! Be Zoro is be best. I was reading a book. It was a nerd. Oh, it's pornography! Oh my god. It's so awesome. Oh, he's fast too. Oh, fuck. Get off my shit. Oh, he's too fast. Get off my neutral game, son. No! Imagine a scenario... Imagine a scenario in which doing Ryu's fireball not only makes it so you're stuck there for a second, but you have to stand there motionless the whole time of the projectile being on screen. Holy shit, this guy's actually super good. Fuck! Is he the super boss? Damn. Damn. I can't decide if he should have, like... Oh, it's not even... Just fucking throwing supers out at zero. What are you doing? Fucking noob. Fucking throwing those supers out. Wait, was that him or me? Starting to lose the thread here. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. No. 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 Fuck. No! Get fucked! Oh, you mother... B-Zoro will be best. No! No! That's fine. Oh, that's just it? You're just done? Oh, that sucks. Fuck. Still, like... peeking, like, way too much. Oh, there it goes again. Gotta figure that out. I don't even know how the game sounds in comparison to those two. Gotta figure that out, too. That's enough of that, then. You can turn off the fucking record my screen shit. Fucking hate. Okay, that's gone. Hi, everybody. Let me actually be able to I hit the correct button here. Apparently I was just hosting Total Biscuit a minute ago. Great guy, awesome guy. Do 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 do. So a couple more minutes. How about yeah. Yeah. Oh, this is probably gonna fucking start in full screen too, isn't it? Oh, it didn't, thank God. Okay. Captain fucking Marvel. Killer. Marvel Comics. Fuck yeah. Ultimate. Hell yeah. I probably should have let that play through. I own this on PS4 and PC. I think this game is awesome. I did not like it when it first came out. Good lord, did I not like it when it first came out. Can I change the buttons? I forget. Fuck is awkward. Auto super jump. Yeah, sure. Lead position, no, that's fine. The system? No. PC settings. That's all that. Guess not. Oh well. Okay then. So. Let's do an arcade mode. Because Jesus fuck. I'll play me some arcade mode. Who do I want to play as? I don't fucking know. Let's do the Hadouken. Let's do... I never really had a set team in this game either. I like how this game plays, but I always liked Marvel 2 more. The transition between Marvel 2 and Marvel 3, it took me an entire console generation to get over. But I like this game a lot. I hate that, like, the fucking PC community for this is... a fucking garbage fire, as far as I've seen, which sucks. People only get on when other, like, popular streamers are playing it, but... Oh well. Yeah, Wolverine. Oh god, which is the... That one's the good one? I always forget. Third one. I'm gonna take a really boring team. Virgil. We'll go with Virgil. Backslash. That's fine. That's fine. Boom. Third quest off. Yeah. Let's do that then. Fuck, I didn't fix the camera. I should probably do that now. The game I can actually pause. Go for broke. Fight. Okay. Let's fix that now. Just so I don't have to fucking fuck with it later. Flip vertically. No, it's not at all what I'm... Why? Why would I want to... Why is that the only option, too? That's weird. That's really strange. Yeah, flip horizontally. There we go! There we go! That looks a bit more correct. Fantastic! Amazing! Perfect! Let's just bring that down another smidge, see where that brings us. In the meantime, what we actually... Fuck. Yo, calling them assists, son. Oh yeah, dedicated Oh, that's the fucking super button! Whoops. Oh well. That's the... No, that's the fucking super button again. I can't believe I... Yeah, but, you know, throw out two supers. Who's ever gonna notice? Oh, right, that's the... And then that's... Yeah. I need to switch that up, like, real bad. Controller settings... Yeah, I don't care about any of that. This one plus this. Two. Why is that also my super? Yeah, so make that assist. Yeah. And then So that's the dash still. Let's make that the dash. Make that. Yeah. Cool. Is that they? Yes. Okay. So make that, and that. Okay, that's substantially better. And let's hold down the assist button to get that shit going, right? Oh, look at how happy all these knuckleheads are. Alrighty. Aw, shit. Bring that shit in. Get those juggles. Do it. Ah, fuck. Here I am. Do it! Hell yeah! There we go. Oh fuck, what is the... Virgil's one I always fucking forget, because I always get his moveset mixed up with fucking Dante. Okay, let's... Fuck these grapplers, son. Well, that was pretty good. Oh, fuck, I have the... Yeah. Get him! Oh, you fucking fucker. Whatever, you're dead now. Just like your game. Oh, it's still peeking. Fuck. Guys. Guys. Video shit is hard. Video and audio shit. Let me also clarify that. Video and audio shit is so hard. Get ready for the fight of your life. Not a profession I suggest getting into. Not that this is a profession. I'm saying any profession that involves that shit. Good lord. You've ever had any experience? Do it! There we go. Nope. Nope. What are you doing? Come on, Cap. I know your film contract's up pretty soon, but come on, man. You can't be just floating around like this. It's not a good look for anybody involved, man. That's such bullshit that you can just block that from both sides. That is bullshit. Yeah, let's get that rush down in, son. Yeah, like, fucking Wolverine is the most of one of those that, like, I don't know, I almost said PS2, but, MVC2 Wolverine, at least to me, made a lot more, like, general sense. Let's fucking set some shit up here. Right, that's the fucking I got the stupid one. Ah. That was pretty good. Nope. Why is that not working? Okay. It fucked. That is hell. Eat it. Eat it, Mr. Captain. Does it make you instantly unpatriotic to fight Captain America? Holy fuck, he's got enough for a level 4, son. What's he gonna do? He also has X Factor. You think he's smart enough to actually, like, do it? Probably not. Man, the chip is for real in this fucking game. Oh, I miss when Supers did a lot of chip. Because that was hilarious. Because they're like, oh, I'm going to block it. And they're like, fuck you. Chipping someone to death out of block with a super is like the best thing in the world. Because you're fucked. Either way, you're fucked. There we go. Fuck my ass. Nope, don't fuck my ass. Mr. Zero Man. Oh, shit! Eat it. Nope. Get out my face. What were you gonna do? Fucking hate that move. Come on. Come on, nah. Yeah, just in case. Why not, like, just in case? Oh my god. Oh my god. Switch something out here. Oh god. Oh my god. Hit confirm. Hit confirm. Wait, what? I don't think I entirely understand what just happened. Wow, this is all right. Got my face. Oh wow, that did actually hit me. My first thought was, there's no way that could hit me. Man, these dudes turned up the heat. Ooh. Nope. Oh right, the thing of like, punching them off screen and shit. Okay. Super him right away. Because that's how professionals do it. Nope. No, it's gonna kill. Ah! Not feeling good about this. Not feeling good about this perfect run. Perfect arcade run. I think it might... Oh, no! I was gonna say, I think it might be alright because they're too dumb to activate X-Factor. Oh. That almost went bad for me. Still peeking like crazy. Still peeking like absolute crazy. Something like that. Shit. Get ready for the fight of your life. Go for broke. All right. Fight. No. No. Does hitting both of those buttons make it so I do my other assists supers? Oh fuck, that's a lot of damage. Right, there's no, like, air dashing in this, right? Like, actual... Nope! Because it's not an Arxis game. Fuck! OTG! OTG, bitch. Nope. Nope. Fuck my ass. Let's... Oh! That's pretty big. Oh, fuck. As I did that, I was like, fuck you. And I'm like, right, this is... Nope, this is Marvel. I have level 2 already, that's pretty good. Wow. Yeah. See, now that was pretty good. Wait, for a second I was like, is he just not gonna... Really? There we go. Oh no! You were pretty good in Logan. I promise. Why didn't I take X-23? Why the fuck did I pick Wolverine? X-23 is so fucking awesome. Switch. Jump. chip them. If they block. How many stages are in here? Is it 10? Above average Joe. Oh, that's for nothing. That's for no one. That's pretty good. Did alright. Nice. Got some shit going. Nope. Nope. Fucking wrecked your shit, Spider-Man. Fucking wrecked your shit, Spider-Man. Okay, we also got Firebrand going. Now we got Arthur. Your game sucks. Gargoyle's Quest is way better. This is a slightly easier game. Nope. Fucking trying to juggle my shit. Just as you spawn, just dead immediately. Oh, that's the best. That's awesome. I love that. Oh, no, it was 8. Okay. Save the Earth. Yo, let's... Oh, oh no. That's Dormammu, right? Not this guy. Save the Earth. No, leave me alone! Fucking chip that shit. Wow. Wow. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Well then. No! Oh, I saved the Earth. Oh, never mind. Now I have to fight Galactus. Right, that's what makes this hard. Yep. Yep. Wait, can he not hit me? Oh fuck, I think I'm dead. Earth KO! I am Galactus, and my power is absolute. And now the Earth is destroyed. That's how much you lost. Do you press start? Oh, it gives you option to...
Welcome to the world of Marvel versus Capcom 3.
Does it put me back at the start or what? Okay, let's... Kuma. The fuck is next to me? Yeah. Sure. And... Sure. Puts me back at Galactus, then we're doing this. Yeah! Hell yeah. Ah, oh, well, it puts me back. Okay. Okay, one more attempt, and if that... Fuck yeah. Nope. Nope. Let's know. How about you actually do the thing, please? Get out my face! Hell yeah. I gotta save to Earth. Danger! I forget literally all of Deadpool's moves. Do it! Oh, that's good. Now let's get another one in. I gotta save to Earth. Earth KO! Oh no! Man, that's fucking hard as shit. Yeah, man, that's fucking hard as shit.
A new title has been unlocked.
Whoa, iron character points. That's awesome. Okay. Well, that's that for right now. Sorry for the rather brief interlude here, actually getting over getting sick. Getting sick sucks. Pro tip. Anyway, I got some other stuff I gotta take care of. I will see you a bit later. Hopefully in the actual week. I don't really know. Not sure about Labor Day either. I'll keep you posted. This sucks. Anyway, thank you for anyone that does watch. See you later. Camera's over here. I was waving at the other screen. I was waving at my OBS. It's an odd thing for me to do. I'll see you later.